tie to tie on this tide tomorrow, me and the kids will be gone following the ripples downriver. Peace, quiet, and an unexpected adventure. A bit like the Hobbit, an unexpected journey. We are going to make the most of it.